Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
keep your guard up?
To draw attention here.
Wait a sec. Report.
Why are you? What?
Kill you! There you are!
Thank you.
This perverse poetry celebrates chaos. It inverts all that is divine and just. I suspect the sarcophagus was transported by cart. It is inscribed to the mark of Serket, the scorpion goddess. But where is the body? Someone came here with a heavily laden cart, and left the same way, though the second track looks lighter. Poor man. You did not deserve to be dragged underwater by these hippos. And it appears you are prepared for the afterlife by a clumsy butcher with no thumbs. Where's your liver? This happened recently, and the cart may not have traveled far. There may be more to this mystery nearby. Those responsible should not be allowed to do this again. Thank you.
Time is up! Go!
Hey, wait!
Whoa.
scraps of a message. There's too much missing. Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here, but crocodiles must have devoured it. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Troubling. This reminds me of a sign of Serket I have already seen. Many of the clues are eroded, but this death was violent, purposeful, and obscene. Thank you.